get harder.
He fell. He got tackled.
And he got a concussion.
A concussion.
Tonight at 11 on News 4 New York, the I-Team's Pei-Sze Cheng asks local high school coaches, how protective are the football helmets? When ranked for safety, the I-Team found not all schools are using the highest quality.
The better the helmet, the better it cushions that impact.
What every parent should know about helmet safety. Watch New York's Biggest I-Team tonight at 11 on News 4 New York.